ни о каком применении силы речи не идет, ни о каких автоматических санкциях.
There's no mention of the use of force, nor is there any talk of automatic sanctions. As I've said already, any violations must be convincingly and unequivocally proven at the UN Security Council. We understand that what's been agreed here today is just the start, as I said, the start of the path to fulfilling the task of bringing under control and destroying Syria's chemical weapons. We have been able to reach agreement in a very short time, and this shows that where there's goodwill, when you have clear aims set by heads of state, when there's a friendly and open working relationship, Russia and the United States can achieve results which will advance the resolution of key problems, including the threat of the spread of weapons of mass destruction. The success of this agreement will be significant not only regarding the common goal of destroying all stores of chemical weapons, but will also mean we can avoid a military scenario which would be catastrophic for this region and for international relations as a whole.
Без привлечения катастрофическим для этого региона, да и для всех международных отношений.